The viewership numbers of AEW Dynamite do not stop declining, it appears. The largest remains its Première. After Wednesday Night Wars ended, the focus was on whether or not it keeps above 1 million, but it couldn't. Conversely, now it literally somehow keeps the numbers above 800,000 viewers, but recently, on May 3rd, finally it got below 800,000 viewers, although the new program Collision is expected to start.
We'll be right back.